Bitches love me. Why? Cause baby don't give a fuck. What's good, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to another video, man. So today we are reacting to the baby More Money More Problems. So I don't know if he's gonna be sampling the original song. I have no idea. Oh my god, mom, please stop texting me. But yeah, man, let's get right into this video. 3, 2, 1.
Rich nigga can't have no feelings, more money, more problems we got.
Let's go.
You can fuck around, get your head busted.
First of all, the layout of that crib was dope. First of all, the layout of that crib was so dope, man. And I'm like, I know everybody now, because fashion is like such a thing, bro. This thing got nothing to do with the video, low-key. It kind of do because this is why I'm talking about it. But so many people now are being like so creative and decorative, and you know what I mean, because of TikTok or what they see like in the videos and on social media and stuff like that. Because I know for me, definitely like that, bro. Because when I first moved into my own apartment, like, it was so bland, white walls everywhere, and I'm talking about eggshell white, like this ugly white, not that pure white, you feel me? So I just had to say that. But that was good. I don't know who decorated your career, bro, but they did a great job.
Trying to be something you're not. I got a place for you on a t-shirt and a date for you to see Pac. And when, ooh, I walk in, I don't need to catch them hoes. When I lead, they gon' follow me out.
Let's go.
That's his second verse about Pac.
When I lead, they gon' follow me out. Watch this. Fuck it, these niggas talking about. I just created a lane and took over the motherfucking game and they started me out. I just got 300K for a show during COVID-19. I'm still hot in the drought. I'm on fire, nigga.
He just speaking facts, bro. You can't be mad at DaBaby, bro. DaBaby out here doing his thing. He been dropping music. Y'all thought Rockstar was it? Hell nah. That nigga said y'all thought Rockstar. But that nigga been dropping music, though. Don't get it fucked up. He been dropping music. But niggas ain't really rocking. Niggas ain't really rocking because niggas all on TikTok. Let's be honest. Niggas on TikTok. And any song that's a bop on TikTok is a bop in the United States of America. And a bop in the fucking, the whole country, every country, bro, it's a bop. You feel me? So, oh my god, bro. Like, nobody was fucking with me till I start recording, bro. Nobody. Hold on. Let me record again. Alright. Let's get back into this. 3, 2, 1.
Okay, turn up. Tell you I ain't keep it real. Know that they lie, nigga. What she gon' do? My bitch eat the dick like it's ribs. I got this stick, we gon' see who gon' live. How big is the bitch? My shit MTV Cribs. He act for a feature, but my shit ain't cheap. Nigga better save up, I ain't giving no deals. I ain't talk about the broke boys in the back there like they ain't him. I put this bitch on the map, went and got all the platinum plaques, brought them back to the city. She got a thing for me, she wanna pull out my dick and go baby and give it a hickey. Ain't been on the stage in a minute, but still on TV every day, nigga. Shit him with Disney.
What you
bitch, nigga can't have no feel.
I'm sorry I keep pressing pause, but this nigga just spazzing in every bar. Like, if y'all are really listening, and man, like, I just want to send my condolences out for him, you know, losing his brother and everything like that. That shit is sad. I know it's hard. That shit sucks, man, but it's just honestly, like, when stuff like that happens, it just makes you want to go harder for that person. Like, dang, like, now I gotta go hard because I knew my brother would have wanted me to. You feel me? I knew my pops would have wanted me to. I knew my moms would have wanted me to. I'm not about to sit here. I'ma still be, you know, grieving. But I'ma make sure I got this money so I can take care of my family at the end of the day. You feel me? So shout out to DaBaby, man.
More money, more problems we got. You put around, get your head busted. Trying to be something you're not. I got a place for you on a t-shirt. And a date for you to see Pac. When I walk in,
I'm sick, he grew his hair off, though.
Rich nigga can't have no feelings. More money, more problems we got.
Come on.
You can fuck around, get your head busted. Trying to be something you're not. I got a place for you on a t-shirt. And a date for you to see Pac. When I walk in, I don't need to touch them hoes. When I lead, they gon' follow me out. Up in the stuff, you try me. I got a dub for the body. I be surrounded with steppers. Whole 100,000 for the necklace. Nothing but dickety bitches. All of the blogs get messy. I'm passing right now if you test me. I'm laying them down, get a stretch.
Let's go!
I was the one out the gate who told you that you gotta
Kirk
stay down.
Kirk y'all see that?
I was the one took the trip to LA to go pick up the pounds they was heavy. Sitting on 15 M's, I'm rich.
Oh my God, y'all. Hold on one second. Yes, I am. Oh my God. Jesus, are we still recording? Yes, we are.
I own my house and I'll tend to my car. Tell a hating ass nigga, get the fuck on my dick. I don't wanna hear a hate nigga bump my shit. Turn my shit off and go play one of them other niggas. Them niggas who ain't really on that, who got a little money and they bring their brother with them. From the city and can't even go back. Got stepped on a nigga, a dope man. But they made throwback Thursday, I was that nigga. Go check the throwbacks, bitch.
DaBaby was. It's a couple of rappers out there, you know, that's been out here popping, that's been out here making moves before rap. And I'm talking about Hood Fame, obviously. Polo G, Chief Keef, G Herbo, Lil Herb, you feel me? DaBaby, Lil Baby. You know what I'm saying? Everybody had that Hood Fame before they came out. So when you come out, it just hit different to certain people. You feel me? And that shit is sad as fuck. It is a lot of rappers out here who rap about their city but can't even go to their city. It's a lot of rappers.
Nigga, it's baby. Rich nigga can't have no feelings, more money, more problems we got. You can fuck around, get your head, but still trying to be something you're not.
I
got
this crib, on cold.
A shirt and a date for you to see Pac. And when I walk in, I don't even touch them hoes. When I lead, they gon' follow
come
me
on,
out.
Come on,
rich nigga can't have no feelings, more money, more problems we
100K
got.
100K on the chain. Your head,
but still trying to be something you're not. I got a place for you on a t-shirt and a date for you to see Pac.
Tupac.
When I walk in, I don't even touch them hoes. When I lead, they gon' follow me out.
Yeah, nigga, I'm all fucking different, nigga. Ain't no nigga like me, nigga.
My
nigga, baby. Charging niggas 10,000 to take a pic with they bae, bitch.
Yeah, man, you know, this shit come with a lot. I'm accepting it all with open arms. See, me when I prayed for this shit, you know, I told God I was willing to accept whatever came with it. Talking about whatever come with. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
More money, more problems we got.
Check the hold up. This is my head.
Give me a kiss.
What was that?
Give me a kiss.
Who is that?
Give me a kiss, baby.
Daddy?
Yeah, that's your daddy.
Hmm?
Give me a kiss.
Daddy!
Give me keys.
Daddy.
You didn't know it was me?
Yeah.
You have a kiss? I keep asking you for a kiss. You're not giving me one.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, his brother. Man, that shit's sad. I hate looking at throwback pictures now. I'll be like, damn, bro. All my is gone? Gone and grown. Some of them you don't even know no more. Some of you don't keep in touch with. Some of them on drug. I just don't like looking at throwback pictures no more, man. Like, that shit just, it hurt, man. It really do. But if y'all enjoyed that, go ahead, like, comment, and subscribe. I truly appreciate it. Catch me in my next video. Peace out.